Okay, and here we have yet more proof of cheating with the melee resists now. They can't do the body resists anymore. Okay, so what they're doing is the melee resist, and you can tell they're using scripts because they got the 33% ablative that doesn't exist. Excessively high damage with me in chain armor fully buffed. Okay, and... okay, as we go through, the slash resist looks normal. But see, the damage type that my gooey slime is attacking for is being absorbed at over 50%. And oh, there's a 583, a 433. Let's see, I know I used... oh, there's the excessively high magic resist. So now they have excessively high magic and melee resists. So what we're going to do is we're going to go take a look at the champ levels real quick. Okay, because I have the Mighty Belt of the Vigilant, okay, which has an ability, Arcane Shield of Strength, to show you guys something. Okay. Mighty Belt of the Vigilant comes with an item use that gives you a 10% melee resist. Okay. Now that goes... in addition to these, which cap out at, oh, 26%, there are not enough items in the game to get them to their mythical 41%, and there are no classes in the game that get a magical buff that allows them to get up to plus 24%, like magic resists, to get them to 50 or, you know, whatever they're doing, okay? So we're aware of this. And this player was solo, beelined right to me at the pumpkin patch, and I'd been there for, let's see here, I had been fighting because I am trying to get a piece of Halloween candy so I can make an item for over 39 minutes. So for 40 minutes I fought without any issues, and all of a sudden beelines right to me. Never got her health under 98% with a pet, okay? So let's go ahead and head to Cotswold and take a look at the champ level abilities, okay? Because she could have had a champ buff. I mean, there is a champ melee buff that you can pop. Of course, now it's only for 1 minute, so she would have had to use it before she beelined right to me, okay? But it is there. Let's go take a look at the percentages real quick on what it gives you. To see exactly how effective it is. Okay, you can find the champ level melee resists at your acolyte trainer in Alb. It would be probably the, you know, whatever the base class for healer is in mid, and it would be the naturalist trainer in hib. Okay, it is Shield of War. It is a level 3 champ ability, and when you click on the info, wait, yeah, that's 5, not 50. That's a tenth of what her resists actually were to the gooey slime. So we're going to go ahead and have a little chat like we did with Automatics, because Automatics sure changed his attitude real quick. And in case you're wondering, I only need one more piece. I have 4 pieces of the candy. I only need one more and I can complete to find out what the item is for the Halloween quests. Oh, and I forgot one more thing. I better let her know. The champ melee resist doesn't stack with other melee resist buffs. In fact, it actually overwrites.